Hello everyone, I'm Fisher online and I'm currently in Serbia. Just in this video, just a short video about my test results of the new dose here. I came to test the new dose in Serbia specifically for the wild carp to see if the new dose is right for the wild carp. And the results was okay, it was not too bad. Let me first show the... I basically found two doses that works okay here for the wild carp. The first one is the Chinese dough base number 2 with the hemp dip. That one worked quite well. And the other one that worked well was the corn dough base with the caramel dip. That one worked well also. I used them on size 2 hooks, specifically because I was targeting the wild carp. The wild carp was the main target to see how well you could do with the dose on the wild carp. I didn't go lower hooks than the number 2, so I was using the number 2s the whole time. And the results was okay-ish. I caught quite a few wild carps, but it's much the same as in all the other lakes. It's basically mostly mostly small fish. My two best wild carps was the 14 kilo and the 11 kilo, and the rest was basically small. As you can see here, down 6, 5, 3 kilogram. Lots of wild carps, but very small. I didn't really get anything big on them. The other thing that I saw, but that's kind of normal for wild carp during the day, the bite rate is not well at all. You wait a long time for bites, but that is normal for the wild carp. At night time it gets much better. And then the same again as all the other lakes where I tested the new dose, I got a few very nice tench again, including a nice trophy tench. I got this 4.6 kilogram trophy tench, and once again, like in all the previous lake, the tench I got again on the Chinese dough number 2. That's again the dough that the tench took. But not much of them, only the 4 of them in a whole day, almost a whole full day of fishing, only the 4 tench. So you don't catch a lot of one tench after another, but you do pick up a few nice ones. And all 4 these tenches plus the trophy tench was on this dough that I made. The Chinese dough number 2 with the hemp dip is what I caught them on. And that is basically all I caught. I caught a very few, when it became night, I caught a few breams, not much, only the 3 breams when it became nighttime. And that is basically what happens with the doughs here, guys, for me anyway. Lots of wild carp, which definitely works for the wild carp, but no real big fish. For the big wild carps, the nuts, things like nuts and even corn and boilies is still the best for them. So pretty much the results is the same as all lakes. It's effective, you catch a lot of fish, but basically only the small ones. Where I was sitting for Intersake, that trophy tench, if anyone wants to know the spot, this is where I was sitting and fishing. At the spawn point, you walk to the right, and it's the second deep hole where I caught all the wild carps, and that trophy tench is where I got them. So that's it for the new dose here in Serbia for the wild carp guys. Have fun, tight lines. I will see you again. Cheers.